37 out of the pistol. And lots of running room. CJ Verdell, a freshman, got 9 on his first carry. First and goal from the 1. Oregon trying to recapture the lead. They put Verdell back in. Touchdown. Mitchell goes in motion. They hand it off straight ahead for a touchdown. CJ Verdell wins the game for Oregon.
He goes to the second level, gets a block on the linebacker, and Verdell runs in for the touchdown. Sweet redemption.
For the man who had the very costly fumble when they were just running out the clock to beat Stanford. Stanford wound up kicking the field goal to tie it and beat the Ducks in overtime. This time, Verdell's carry wins the game in overtime. Redshirt freshman from Chula Vista, California.